The Honourable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu, and the Honourable Speaker, Sri Kodela Sivaprasad Rao Garu. And from the beginning of this Women's Parliament event, we hear one thing, that is nothing but the establishment of Women University in the state of Andhra Pradesh by the then Chief Minister, Sri Nandamuri Taraka Rama Rao Garu. The great visionary in those days, feeling that when women would be challenged, when women would be streamlined in the main society, was that was nothing but the result of establishment of Women University. And now 33 years old, and every year we are sending 5,000 children to the society, and they are incorporated into various fields, and they are the part of the development in the state of Andhra, not only in Andhra, in India and abroad. And I feel proud that I am being the first batch student of this university. Now I am the symbol for the result of that university which entered and which prepared the great leaders to serve the nation. And the deliberations have clearly shown us that not only just to have the numbers, the women in the, because that proved in the Panchayat Raj institutions, the decision making is very important. When the women would be decision makers, so they would be the decision makers if they are well educated, if they are well focused, and if they are the part of the decision making in the society, that must have been proved only through the education. So this education, this emancipation, this motto of our university is nothing but the acquisition of knowledge. Then only the women would be emancipated. And this motto has been cherished by the then minister, but Mahila University was considered as the Manasa Putrika of 90 Ramarao Garu. But now the Chief Minister has taken it as the Datta Putrika, and he himself proved that for the empowerment of women, there are men behind also, and has taken up this mega event. And one more thing is the gaps and challenges that have come out from this forum today and yesterday. I'm observing that many of them have told that how to connect with the community, not only just to become the leaders is not just enough, even the education, but you have to understand the people also, for which the knowledge mission of government of Andhra Pradesh has given an ample opportunity to the area of higher education by incorporating the knowledge gaps in this area and also promoting the community connect and also promoting the industry connect. And this is also the result of the great vision of the leaders now we have. And they are, what they are doing, they are checking the gaps and challenges, and they are making the women to go forward and march forward. And I thank you for the giving me this opportunity to the Women University to go ahead with that. And also the wonderful planning that they have made before they start this program. What they have done is we have conducted so many runs, 2K run, 3K run, and these rallies has given us ample opportunity to the girls throughout Andhra to participate and to learn the situation in a more better way and to have a focused vision on this event. And certainly I feel this mega event would give a lot of emphasis to the politics, and I feel that tomorrow not only the girls would emerge as the politicians but the leaders to bring the change in this great nation. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, madam.
Leaders to bring
Mahila University Vice Chancellor Ganga Bhavani gariki satkaram.